three words. Video Music Awards yesterday evening. Here was 2 o'clock a.m. probably, and I was actually sleeping. Yesterday evening, I put down the list of my favorite nominees, and who won? I wanna do a thing with you. I just wanna tell you my favorite nominees. I put down a list of my book, and so guys, let's start with my favorite nominees and let's discover who won at the VMAs 2017. Let's start. Okay guys, let's start with the video. Video of the year. Okay. Watch my soul speak. This was so tough because Kendrick. I'm the realest nigga after all. Bitch, be humble. Sit down. I choose Kendrick Lamar, Humble, because I think he's epic. He's a masterpiece. Artist of the year. Artist. Before I had to choose the I think that his album is something incredible, guys. Go and listen to it. Damn. Ariana Grande, I love her. What a voice. Oh my god. Lord. Oh my god. She's cute. She's got something. She's got something. That's something. Artist of the year. Of all the year. I don't think that Lord is of all the year. The Weeknd. I didn't know to choose, but at the end I chose Bruno! Artist of the year, Bruno! Best new artist, guys. New artist. Oh my god. Can you believe it? What a sound! Oh wow. These are crazy. Have you listened to Drew Barrymore? Oh my god. Oh my god. This is not my kind of music. No, this is not my kind of music. I can't say anything. Yes. She's got an interesting voice, Julia. Yeah. The music is totally different from Sister, but I choose SZA. I don't know. We don't talk anymore. Best class. Rita. I love her. I don't know why people keep saying that Selena Gomez can't sing, but do a reaction on a video that Selena can sing.
Teeth wearing, they just mad cause I got that cheese, bitch. I keep
I love this. This is old school. Oh my god, it must be 90s.
With a Spanish barber.
Oh my god, oh my god, and for you. Oh my god, oh,
oh just to get you alone.
Oh. I was.
Don't be afraid to catch these shots.
I didn't know what to choose. Closer and Feels, because Feels is a collaboration. Insane, guys, insane. Everything was perfect. But at the end, I chose Closer by the Chase Walkers and Halsey.
Tell me why are we wasting time on all your wasted grind when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat you better.
I choose, oh my god, Sign of the Times.
Watch my soul speak, you.
What's that? Hip hop video.
If I kill a nigga, it won't okay. Be the alcohol.
Guys, I've got allergy, guys. I am so sorry. Oh my god, I was
like,
oh my god, this song. I watched the video and I love the colors.
All of these niggas they hate, they hate. Try to hide you through the gate. Look, go to strip club, make it rain. Yeah, so much money they use race.
Yes.
They got 100,000 in your face. Yeah, they put 300 right in a safe. Man.
I choose Kendrick Lamar, Humble, guys. I saw just a frame of this video and I have got this. I choose Stay. Best rock video. Oh my god, I was in panic because I didn't know what to choose. Everything was amazing. because they always have these fantabulous videos. I love. They always. Oh my God! I didn't know what to choose between Foo Fighters and Coldplay, but at the end, I choose Coldplay because I love all the colors, the party, the people. Okay, fight against the system. I don't know the song. I didn't watch the video.
All the boys that break. Even if you take away my life, you can't take the life.
No matter how much they don't say you.
Sorry, guys. Taboo from the Black Eyed Peas with Stand Up.
Watch my soul speak. Best you let the mess talk.
Cinematography.
If I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol.
I have to considerate cinematography.
Be humble.
Sit down. I choose Humble.
Watch my soul speak.
Oh my
you
God. Eldrick, are you serious? Best dying ration. Oh my God, though I choose Thunder before. I choose Thunder. But I don't know. Best Direction. What y'all trying to do?
What y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic from the air. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark.
Direction.
You should
guys,
know you're beautiful
beside.
Just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing.
Direction. I choose how. Because it is. Best art direction.
Watch my soul speak. You let the meds talk. Hey, if I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol. Hey, I'm the realest nigga after all. Bitch, be humble.
I mean, I should considerate the art. This art. Watch it at Ringo and all the colors and all the dancing. I should considerate the art and so the artistic part of the video. This one is beautiful. Colors. Beautiful. Cinematography. I choose this one. Nice. This one I choose.
perfect.
Watch my soul speak, you let the meds talk. Hey, if I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol. Hey, I'm the realest nigga after all. Bitch, be humble. Hold up, bitch, sit down.
Be humble. Look at this, what? Oh my god. This is hilarious. My God. Love this. I love this. Choreography. The dance. Oh my god. Oh.
I feel his faith.
Did you see her?
I feel his
oh my god. Aesthetically. Faith was. Oh my god. She's. My god. She's beautiful. I don't know this choreography. I don't. I can see choreography.
You let the meds talk. If I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol. Hey, I'm the realest nigga after all. Bitch, be humble.
I can sit down. Best
editing.
Oh my god,
I'm overdue. Pink money, I can barely move. Ask about me. I'm going.
We in little cars and we pull up to a party. It's in the backyard.
Guys, this is my opinion on the winners. So now let's go and see who won. Okay guys, let's see who won. I choose the girl as CZA. I was. Oh my god, best collaboration, Z, the Taylor Swift, best pop, Fifth Harmony, and Jermaine, Son of the Time. Best pop! Best editing.
She know she got enough bag. She know she got to keep back.
Oh my gosh. Best single with her repeat. Best direction. Yes. Best art direction too. My God, Kendrick, are you serious? Oh my God. Best choreography. Oh no, no, chill. It was Balenciaga. Oh, Dolce. Best visual effects? Yes, okay. Oh my God. Michael Jackson video cover. Oh my God, Pete. Oh my God, I also cover. Body image, well, okay, that's okay, but these were the nominees. Artist of the Year at Sheeran, really? No! Bruno! Yes! Oh my God, yes! I am so happy. Yes, guys, I am so happy for Kendrick. I am very proud of Pink. And oh my God, really, guys, I am so shocked for the Artist of the Year. Ed Sheeran is a good artist and is so... gifted. He's got a nice voice, is melodic, is very nice, sweet, but oh my God, I am shocked because I thought that Bruno and The Weeknd and Lorde, guys, I mean that Lorde is could win, but it was not for all the year, okay? The Weeknd and Bruno. Next to Ed Sheeran, guys. I mean, the production, the arrangements, the talent that Bruno has. That's okay. But oh my God, I am shocked. Okay, guys. Okay, Kendrick will have a huge, huge future. Yes. My God. Guys, go and listen to them. It's a great album. It's an epic. And go and watch Humble. I will put down the link. Guys, I have a new, brand new channel where I sing. I only put the cover that I make. And if you want, you can subscribe to my new channel too. Guys, I love you so much. Now I must go. See ya to the next reaction this time. Bye. Bye, guys. I love you so much. Bye.